You know, I grew up with Ninja Turtles. I love the humor. I love the spectacle. So the most important factor for Ninja Turtles is that they are fun.
How are you?
We're ninjas.
We're mutants.
Well, technically we're turtles.
Oh, and we're teenagers. But we can still have adult conversations.
These four guys want to do good. They want to help. They've been stuck down in this lair, staying away from human beings.
Guys, that girl, dibs.
And they're ready. They are finally ready to go out and help make this city a great city again.
Let's rock and roll, boys.
Let's go!
We fight as brothers.
Everybody sees themselves in one of the turtles, and it's a really brilliant way that they were put together.
Four turtles, one's fighting a robot samurai.
Why not? This is my first time working on a movie like this. It's been really fun.
Drive!
You're a talking turtle.
And you're a human nerd. Now that we got that out of the way, hit it.
I think what we bring is this chemistry and camaraderie and sense of humor that everybody will connect to on a very personal level.
Please keep your arms and legs inside the shell at all times.
We retain the humor and the charm, and we've been able to bring in the scope that big action movies of today have.
Grab on!
It's huge. I mean, it doesn't get better than that.
Anyone else see that?